Govindaji Temple is famous Vaishnava temple devoted to Bhagwan Sri Krishna. Temple is situated at Imphal city in extreme eastern Manipur state of Bharatvarsh. Temple is around 150 years old and it was built by Manipur Maharaja Narsingh. Temple built adjacent to Maharaja's palace is Kuladaivata of Manipur royal family. Temple was renovated after it was heavily damaged because of massive earthquake. Present simple structure temple is result of final renovation done by temple authority. Temple consists gold plated domes, magnificent sabha mandap and three sanctums. Central sanctum has vigraha of Bhagwan Sri Krishna along with his consort Radha. In left sanctum, Sri Krishna stays along with his brother Balaram. In third sanctum, Sri Krishna is worshipped in the form of Jagannath along with his brother Balabhadra and sister Subhadra. Temple is deeply revered by people of Manipur state. Devotees perform Manipuri style Rasa Leela on special occasions like Janmashtami and Holi. Temple is regarded as the largest Vaishnava temple in Manipur, attracting large number of devotees. Thanks for watching this video. To get more information about our diverse culture, please stay in touch with our channel.